Self prominently in the white shadow role, but past the 3/16th pole, and Velasquez yet to get serious on Gamine. She's gone four lengths in front now from Road Rager, Bella Vita next, then comes Edgeway, but Gamine, the supremely gifted Gamine, a class above in the great Lady M. John Velasquez enjoying a stress-free introduction to Los Alamitos.